Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Connertown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
Can't nobody do a job right but me around here. I tell you what. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. Thank you. know you around here somewhere. Couldn't have gone much further. What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found them by now.
go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Make it interesting, will you?
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.